Good morning, everyone, patriots, everybody, that stuff. I know I haven't been on in a while. I haven't posted in a while. I'm going to go live tonight. I purchased something yesterday. The grass is cut because I got, oh my gosh. And of course, it showed up freaking yesterday when I was at work, so I didn't get to play with it. So I woke up this morning. Wait, yeah, you've already peed on it. Like 4 times. Get away from my toy. And yeah, the John Deere S110. Look at that. Oh, it's nice too. It's the garden tractor type because I can put shit on the back and haul shit and everything. I got a cup holder that I put my cigarette fucking thingy in there. My cigarette holder's in there. I put all types of stuff in there. Oh my goodness, look at that. Nice. But yeah, I just got done cutting the grass because the grass was waist high for me, and I'm still learning with it, but I can't get right there because I got a pile of shit right here that I had to dig up. I don't know if y'all remembered, but I had a pile of stuff right here, and I gotta bag it up. That's right here. But once I bag that crap up, then I could come over and do this part right here. But yeah, it's not pretty. Oh yeah, and I gotta cut all this shit. This is all from the fucking storm damage from like a month and a half ago. All this shit right here. I fucking tore everything up. My garden fucking went to shit. My garden just completely went to shit, man. I don't know why. Well, actually, I do know why my garden went to shit. It's because fucking, I never put anything here before, and it was a trial run, and I had no fertilizer or anything like that. But, oh my gosh, look, I got a mater ready. Oh, look at my mater. I got a mater. Pick that motherfucker. Oh, we got some more. I mean, I got my maters came in. My cukes are doing good. And I got taters over there. They're doing okay. Yeah. I got one sunflower right there. My other sunflowers over there are doing pretty good. Kind of. It's just, I don't know. Come on, boy. But, yeah. That's it, though. I had a good time. It was fun. Now I got to do this fucking front yard. Front yard's even, well, front yard's not. What are you doing? Uh-oh. What are you doing? Oh, whatever. I don't want to hear it. All right, guys. I love y'all. Talk to y'all later. Bye.